up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving him guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Tok, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within, rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda is taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Tok,
he's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with wood, he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Tok Fear, Machine Shop.
Passe pelo meio com o Zé.
Tá. Preocupação na diretoria em fazer com que o trabalho seja bem feito. O Jean Marcelo listou as substituições, foi indevida e dificilmente, a não ser que haja aí um total dessa equipe de indução que tem, dificilmente terá condições de buscar esse resultado sequer.
I do what I like, I can quit and get it back like I'm riding a bike. Like stop, bring it back, bring it back. We got that balance keeping us on track that you get when you're moving quick with no slow. You stare like you don't care, but you do though. I know, you really must be so lonely, puffed up like you're tough but so phony. You and your boys, you don't know me. You really wanna hold me? Show me, homie. Let's get it over with for good. I got a friction addiction, I wish you would. Machine shop rocking when we step inside, and we got everybody so petrified.
Now why is everybody so petrified?
What?
Petrified.
What?
Step aside and just drop that.
Come on.
Drop that.
Come on.
Drop that.
Come on.
Drop that.
Come on. Listen, you are not ready. Like children in a building, you can't stand steady. You
Must be the beat so heavy, causing panic attacks like a crack in the levee. Give you that Robert Plant dance, the days are back, feeling all on the track. And in fact, for those knowing the name, I'm back with a brand new attack. You can do it like that. You really must be so lonely, puffed up like you're tough but so phony. You and your boys, you don't know me. You really wanna hold me, show me, homie. Tough talk doesn't mean a thing, get over yourself. You know when we're up in the scene, it's machine shop rocking when we step inside. And we got everybody so petrified. Now why is everybody so petrified? What? Petrified, what? Step aside.